They came from all over the world. The fittest of the fit, to see who's the best of the best. 15 countries, they came to San Diego, California, to battle for the gold.
Australia and Brazil. Canada.
He is 24, she is 26.
These are PE majors teaching aerobics classes in Rio. This woman has made phenomenal strength gains over the last 2 years. She has weight trained vigorously to be able to compete and really compete to win in this competition.
And speaking of training, this is a team that trains 4 hours a day, 6 days a week. Incredible.
You are going to see very clever, indeed ingenious movements here. The choreography is very special. Now look, there we see our compulsories, the abdominal curls, and at this level of competition, they're done immaculately. A strength hold on double press hands through to push-ups, and well, let's just double load these.
Is that tough? Is that difficult to do?
Chris Marlowe, you just tried it.
I don't think I can do it. I just asked you if it's difficult.
A plain push-up is hard. Now look, the push-ups, they go from side to side, front to back, and we never see plain Jane push-ups anymore. There's always another body part moving while we move in between each repetition. You see, once they get their compulsory push-ups done, they can throw in all that the band can bear, all that they can make interesting to glean extra strength points. A good straddle jump there on his part.
Brazilian athletes always known for their flair and competition. There's certainly no exaggeration here.
That's true, but you've got to have the strength to control all those movements so that your adrenaline doesn't kind of pump away on you. And they do have that strength.
Might mention there's a huge Brazilian following here in San Diego. You'll hear him as soon as this routine ends.
Look at the high leg kick. The trunk is so erect. There's no bending forward at the waist. And watch this end. Perfect.
Great end.
The gold medal winner, Brazil. Congratulations to Claudia Lima and Dulce Cantos, Brazil.
And so that is it, the first ever World Aerobic Champions, the mixed pair from Brazil, Claudia Lima, Denilce Campos.
Go back down to the floor where the awards ceremony is about to begin.